You see this shirt? This shirt is a parody of you. Because I think you are a parody of wrestling. And guess what? I don't want to be a parody. I want to be the WWE champion, and I want to be WWE champion for one reason and one reason only. And it's not for the fame, it's not for the glory, it's so that everybody knows and it proves that when I step foot in this ring, there is nobody better than Daniel Bryan!
You almost got me. You almost got me. A parody. A parody, that's strong. That's real strong. Daniel, I'm not a parody. The reason I'm out here, regardless of what you think, is the same reason you're out here. All of this. And I thought you would be smart enough to understand that. All of these people with their signs and their hands up in the air, chanting yes, 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 or no, no, no. They're doing it, Daniel, because they believe in you. They believe in you, and you hear that. And when you hear that and you know that someone believes in you, it empowers you, it gives you emotion, and all you want to do is come out in this ring every single night, sick, tired, or hurt, and put your body on the line as a way to say, I believe in you as much as you believe in me. You are red hot right now, but you will always have critics. You should be proud of every single thing you've accomplished here. But you should be smart enough to know that I am proud of what I've done here. I am proud of who I am, and I am proud of what I've become. Because what I've become is a man who has spent the last 12 years wrestling around the world. From Abu Dhabi to Taipei, from Tokyo to Shanghai, from New York right here to Sacramento. Sometimes they cheer, sometimes they boo, but I have stood in for a dozen years in front of the most hostile environments, in front of the biggest names this business has to offer. And the difference between you and me is not parody, Jack. Every one of those matches, I did it while I was holding this. So please, please think I'm a joke. Please think I'm a parody. Please think I'm gonna waltz into Los Angeles on Sunday. Just a shell of a man who's a t-shirt, a set of wristbands, an off-the-rack set of cargos, and a beat-up set of Pumas. Please, please think that about me. Because that's what every one of your peers has thought about me, and I've beaten them all. All of them. I've wrestled and beaten them all. And that's a pretty stout list, Daniel Bryan. A list that includes Triple H, Shawn Michaels, Batista, Randy Orton, CM Punk, The Rock.
Wait a second. You talk about all those people like they are so much better than me.
They are.
Danny, you gotta understand. You're hopefully on your way to you're on your way to greatness, but I can't put you in that class because you don't belong in that class. You want to talk about how demeaning catchphrases are? What's yours? Respect the beard? Well, Daniel, respect here, it isn't given out, it is earned. You listen to me and you listen good. If you are good enough to hold this Sunday, then and only then, you earn my respect.
And there it is. Clear and simple, plain as day. You just spelled it out. You don't respect me. Not only that, you are not treating this like you treated your matches with Shawn Michaels, like you treated your matches with The Rock, because you respected those men. And why should you treat me like that, huh? You have held the WWE Championship 11 times. How could you? How could you understand the hunger, understand the desire that I have for holding that WWE Championship just once? That's all I want, is once. How could you understand that? And you can't. Because for you, this is just another SummerSlam. But for me, this is the biggest match of my life. You know, there's a custom I learned in Japan that they did before big matches. And it's to fire somebody up. It's to light that spark from one wrestler to another so that they would bring everything that they had to that fight. They take their hand, and as hard as they possibly can, they slap him in the face. You know, I wish so bad that I could do that to you right now, but I can't. Because you're not a wrestler, and you don't deserve it.
I think the talking's over.
I won't do it.
Oh!
Yes, it is.
Special guest referee for this Cena Daniel Bryan matchup, and things getting out of control. I think Daniel Bryan has hit his point. I don't think he respects John Cena. A twist. Mr. Money in the Bank, Randy Orton.
It's not a twist.
You got rules and your religion.
Got a lot of messages being delivered. None stronger than the one being delivered right now by Mr. Money in the Bank.
You're right. He's just a reminder. Here I am. I'm lurking.
Will Randy Orton cash it in at SummerSlam? Will Sunday be John Cena's night? Will it be Daniel Bryan's night? Or will it be Randy Orton's night? Sunday at SummerSlam.
Oh, what a night.